Client begins in the supine position by holding the weight overhead with a neutral grip. Initiate the movement by bringing the elbows down as low as possible. At the bottom position, the forearm should be perpendicular to the ground and the first two knuckles are in line with the pecs.